So, chicken coop video 2. We did a lot, build all the parts. I didn't make a video because I was just, I don't know. I guess I'm not really video recording, amateur video recording, you call it. Let's just deal with that. So, here's what we have so far. All the panels are up. We are securing the cross piece of wood so we can put the roof material over. See, as you see, we have all the chicken net is on. Chance. And he's putting on that really loud. But anyway, we put extra metal here, extra fence to not able to have animals come in, because I heard that this chicken net, the fox or anything can chew on it. And also we digged the same material under that, 4 inch, and it's a 2 feet wide, so it ends up about right over here. Where's my foot at? So this is all net around, so nothing can dig under. Here's the best helper, Zian. Zian, what are you doing? Don't pick it up, please. Leave it there. So, the opening here is because we're gonna build a chicken coop. So from this opening, which is a 5x4, we're gonna come out 5 or 6 feet. I'm not sure exactly how long, it's gonna be somewhere right over there. And that's gonna be like the nest box coming from here on this side, where we're gonna access the egg production. There's gonna be a door on the back side where we can clean it. And that's gonna be a little door and a ramp going over there. And the dog poo is gonna be there later. But that's it for now. And stay tuned.